Hello, 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 friends and neighbors. It's me, a kick to the head. Once again, we are back on Thornton Farm. And as you can tell in the top right corner in a very small white print, 02:26 in the morning. That's real time. That's right. That's what time it is here. It is Monday morning, the 17th of April. It's just about 2:30 in the morning. I've been up for a couple hours now. Have work in a few hours, so I thought I would do a video for you. Now this will, of course, the Monday video will go out this morning at 9 a.m. Central European time. So any comments on there, obviously, I haven't seen yet. So this is being recorded for Tuesday. Now, I was so tired last night after work and after I'd done the recording. I guess I went to bed probably about 6:30 in the afternoon. And that's why I'm up so early now. I'm going to regret it. I'm going to pay for it today. I know by the time 3 o'clock this afternoon comes around, I'm going to be dead tired, and I'll probably end up falling asleep early again tonight. So let's get this started. As you can see, this is where we left off in the last video. He is almost done. We'll have to do this ourselves. We'll get this tidied up, but everything else he's doing well. We did drop off the extra pallet of seeds over here, as you can see, but this is almost empty from filling this up. It's only got like maybe 200 liters left in it, so it's almost empty out of the 1,000 because this took the full 700 liters. So this is almost empty here. And if we just take a quick look over here to the main field, you can see he's cooking right along. He's got almost, well, I'd say he's about halfway done. And then we'll just have to trim up the ends and stuff like that and get that done. But he's cooking right along. He's doing really well. What we're going to do today is, as promised, we're going to get some of the mowing and baling done of the grass over in our grass field, and we'll drop off a couple of the bales to the sheep farm, and hopefully we'll be able to get some sheep today, because what we're going to do after that is we'll do a couple of missions and stuff and see how we get along with that. So let's just run through here. Don't want to jump through the water. I don't need to get wet today. I really should clean up this mess. Oh, I see you. Don't think I didn't see you. Got myself a gold nugget. Forgot I had that there. So you can see everything's going along. Let me just pop this open again. You can see we're still climbing on the canola. It's at 10:20. I said I want to try to wait till I got to about 1,100 to try to sell it. We may sell a little before then. We'll have to see. God, he's going to be out of seed soon, so we need to hurry up. So I don't know if this New Holland's going to be powerful enough to run both the mower and the baler at the same time. We'll have to see. But I do have them hooked up. If it's not, what we'll do is we'll just drop the baler off. We'll mow first, and then we'll come back with the baler and pick everything up. And I turned, but it didn't turn quick enough. So we'll come on down. The field's just right around the corner down here. It's not too far. That's actually part of the sheep field that we can buy eventually, and we can mow in there as well. Now, this field down here is a little strange in that it's on a rather large slope, plus we have two telephone poles stuck in the middle of our field that we have to go around. So that's a little problematic, but other than that, it's okay. Let's get this open. Beautiful weather for hot air ballooning. There's gold nugget up there too, I bet. So let's get this in here. Now we're on the mower. We'll pop about right here. That's fine. So we'll get this unfolded, turned on, and lowered. And well, that's not what I wanted to do. Now we'll go ahead and switch to the back, get that turned on, that lowered. It looks like it might be powerful enough. Let's do it. So we'll start out of cab just so we can get our perimeter going. And is it working? Yes, it seems to be working. Now you can see the field comes out right about there, but we could actually come out of the field and mow out of the field. It's just you get more grass doing the actual field. And then we'll have to spray some fertilizer on here to get a better yield out of it. But right now we don't have the funds. We don't have a fertilizer spreader anyway. So we'll just take it slow. We'll do what we can. You see it fills up quite quickly. we'll come along. And so there's the telephone poles I was talking about. Now we have to be careful, and I'll tell you why on my private playthrough. Wait a minute, let me just do something here for a minute. Let's see if this is set up. I'll tell you the story right after we drop this bale. Let's come out of cab for this so we can see if it's going to work. Now I'm not going to do anything. Let's see if it will auto offload itself. Okay, back up. Yeah, it's offloading itself. So I don't have to do it. And what you can do that, if I just go ahead and cancel the baler for a minute, we open up F1, what I can do is I can change the auto unload delay. I can do it for 1 second, I can do it off to where I have to manually do it, or you can do it from 5 seconds forward, etc. I like to keep it about 2 seconds. That usually keeps about right where I like it. That way it gives you time enough to stop in time and be able to carry on. But anyway, as I was saying, on my private playthrough, going up this hill right there, I'd actually had bales roll down into these trees and this hedge down here, and I was unable to get to them. I had to actually cut trees down to be able to get in there to them to be able to pull the bales out. So we have to be careful when we're doing the baling. Don't let the bales go rolling down the hill again, because it was a pain. I had to load it up into the pickup and take it to the lumber mill and stuff. It was quite the pain. But I had to cut that, mainly that tree right there in that corner and that part of that one. Had to cut them down. So we'll come up here. How's everybody doing? He's 31% fertilizer, or canola rather, seed. So he's still doing okay, and the other guy's still plowing. So hopefully it won't take too long. We'll get some of this plowing done. Or baling, sorry. Mowing and baling. And what I may do, I don't know, what I may do is I may time lapse this. So if I do time lapse it, be sure to enjoy the music. Otherwise, if I don't time lapse it, yeah, enjoy the sound of my voice, I guess. Okay, this is gonna go rolling down, isn't it? Yes, it is. Okay, so say bye-bye to that bale. Hopefully it will hit the hedge before it gets to the tree, but I doubt it. We'll see. Anyway, so we'll get some of these baling done and stuff. Like I said, I won't let you sit through all this, because it's going to be a lot of mowing and stuff, especially as slow as we're going. We could try to increase it a little bit, get the speed up a little bit. See, it looks like it may stop. Okay, he has finished over there, so let's just stop this for a minute. Let's see, why is he stopped? I guess you think you're finished. Okay, that's odd. Very odd. Wonder why he done that. Well, this thing is heavy. You can just feel the weight on it. So strange how they can make it feel in a video game something so super heavy like this. So we'll turn this on. We'll just clean this up real fast. Get this done. Oh, it don't want to go, does it? Why is it not wanting to go? What happens if I turn? No, it's not wanting to go. It's got four-wheel drive and all that on, so I don't want to do this later, because we're going to have the growing time so messed up on this. Uh, wasn't going to do this today. This was not part of my plan today to do this. What I'll do is, I guess I'll do this offline then real fast. Come just crossed a couple spots. I wonder if I can try turning him on auto and see if it will do it. I come around to here, and if I try, this probably won't work. But what about if I do this? Let's see how he does. Let's come back over to the mowing, get everything turned back on. There we go. So we'll get some of this baling done. Shouldn't take too long to get the field mowed and stuff. Now I won't do it, like I said, I won't do it all on camera. Or if I do, it'll be a time lapse for you guys. Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and go to the time lapse now, start getting some of this done, at least until the cedar needs my help again, and then I'll be right back with you. So enjoy the music. So welcome back. Thought I'd try something different. We'll see how he does by himself over there. You can see him just over the way over there. We'll see how he gets along with that. We need to come over here, get this seeding done, and this just does not want to move. This thing is not got the power or something, but it doesn't want to move at all now. Let's just go. Come on now. Okay, so let's get this turned on. We'll do it ourselves as best we can. We'll get this done up right here, and we'll take it over to the other field. And what we may then have to do is we'll probably have to switch it out either for a more powerful tractor or, like I said, we just keep this at the field. I'm not sure yet. We'll have to see. Worst comes to worst, we'll just have to take out a loan, get a better tractor, just get rid of this, get a better tractor, and then we'll be okay, and we'll just be able to deal with it then. Okay, so he stopped over there for whatever reason. He couldn't do the job, so he can't even mow and bale, so we'll have to do that ourselves as well. Okay. Yeah, this thing's doing a lot of sliding. Look at that, sliding all over everywhere. Come on, baby, you can do it. Come on, Betsy. You can do it, Betsy. My grandparents used to have a tractor, old John Deere, back in Arkansas in the 70s, and that's what they used to call it, Betsy. Funny enough, it had a big dairy cow. I wouldn't say it was a dairy cow, but that's what they had it for milk and stuff. And she was a big old thing, and her name was Betsy too. And I remember, God, I must have been about, I don't know, I must have been about 4 or 5-ish, somewhere around there. And they were out in the field milking her and stuff, and I was standing beside her. And then for whatever reason, she's got it in her head that she just turned around and headbutted me straight in the middle of my chest, right in the middle of the sternum. Knocked the wind out of me, couldn't breathe. That was the craziest thing. I can go downhill, no problem. It's going uphill that we're having a problem, so... may have to just continue to go downhill on this. Come on, Betsy, you can do it. You can see canola's up to 10:30, so we're getting there, getting close to time where we can sell it and at least get a little more money that way as well. Just never can get everything done in an episode I want to do. Come back around here. Put this bad boy down. Come on, baby, come on. Get this part done. And then what we'll do it until the seed is out at least, or until we get this part done. Then we'll move this over there. I'll park that over there, and we'll have to figure out something else to do the seeding for that field over there, because this old Ford is not just not going to do it, so... Look at that sliding it's doing. Come on. We gotta at least get this done, otherwise the growth cycle on this is gonna be so messed up. As long as we can keep our momentum up, maybe it won't be too bad. Really should be going with the field rows instead of against it. But what can you do? Last little bit done, and we'll have to jump back over to the grass. At least what we can do is at least get a couple of the bales taken over to the sheep field, drop those off, and then I'll have to continue doing the rest offline. Not sure why he couldn't do the field over there, but you know, as they say, if you want anything done, you might as well do it yourself. If you want anything done right. Okay, and let's see, where are we doing? We got just a little bit left there, a little bit there, and then a little bit down there. Will we have enough seed though? That's the thing. We'll have to see. I'm not sure we will. Okay. Get this turn back around. Come on. that part done. And then this, we could probably go up and down on that one, go with the flow, which would be okay. So we at least won't be as bumpy. There we go. Come on. It don't want to go in reverse. So going forward, maybe. Doesn't want to do that either. Yeah, this wasn't such a good idea, I suppose. I knew this was a yard tractor. We should have just kept it around the yard, but we needed the front end loader. Just keep the momentum up like this. We should be okay. How we doing? Let's see, 108 liters left. Should be enough to get this part done. Here we go. And just get this last little bit done, then we'll be able to continue on. Jump back over to the grass, finish that up. Don't look like we'll get any of the missions done today. We'll do that next episode then for sure. We'll do that straight away. We'll get the missions done first, at least some of them. Come on. Erg. You just feel the weight on there. It's just so weird how they can do that. Just get the weight and makes it feel like it's just pulled down tightly, like it has no power. And last little bit here, we're done. There we go. Put that down. Go, go, go. Okay. So we've got this field now seeded. And if we just take a quick look and we'll jump back over here, you can see that it's completely seeded. And if we look, it should be fertilized as well. Yeah. So we're good to go. Let's pull this out here. We'll just park it right over here. There we go. We won't be able to leave this here. So jump that there. Let's come back. Oh, I see why. He drove into the tree. Why he got into the tree, I have no idea. About right there would be a good place to start. So let's get this started back up. Lower that down. Switch to the back. Lower that down. No, shut that off. There we go. And away we go. Let's get this done. What are we doing on time? We're about 25 minutes in, so got a little bit of time. What we'll do, we'll do another pass or two on here, drop a couple bales that way, then we'll jump back, we'll get the trailer, and we'll take these down. We'll finish up the episode by delivering to the sheep farm, and then the rest of this I'll do off camera. That will work. So come right through here. And this will give us, we got two bales there, we got one down there, we got two here. So right now we've got about five bales. We'll get one more bale, we'll get a total of six bales, then we'll go pick up the trailer and the front end loader and we'll deliver this to the sheep farm. And like I said, then the rest of this I'll do off camera. Okay, almost there. 45%. Raps is up to 1036. That's good. We're getting there. And the plowing should be getting close to being done as well. We'll need to check on him as well. Come on, Betsy, climb the hill. What we'll do is we'll leave the baler and the mower here. We'll pick those up and I'll finish those off, like I said, off camera. So we'll switch to that, put that up, lift that up, fold that up, switch back to this. Okay, let's go ahead and what I'll do is I'll just drop everything right here. Come on now. Would you stop getting in the tractor? Now this I'll put right here. Have to lower it first. Disengage the PTO. Disengage that. There we go. Okay, let's go get the front end loader and the trailer. We'll pick up these bales and we'll deliver them over to the sheep farm and we'll be okay. How we doing? We're looking at about 26, 27 minutes in. Just enough to finish up the video. Perfect. So we'll pick up the front end loader first. Then we'll go grab the trailer. Then we'll head on out to the pick up the bales. That will work. That way we're not trying to deliver the trailer all through there as we're picking up the front end loader. There we go. And I'd have stored it into this shed right over here for the time being. There's our bale spike right there. Delivered that from the store. I'm good to go. Let's go grab the trailer. We might hit 1100 on canola. If we can get 1100, we'll definitely go sell what we got there then. May have to just bite the bullet, do the loan, pull out the loan, and just be done with it and get a better tractor and stuff. Sell the Ford. Maybe what we could do is actually get that one Fendt in there that's actually like a trailer on the front. Although then we're going to be limited. We'll only have a trailer. We'll have a 3-point hitch on the back, I think. Nothing on the front. We'll have to see. So we've got the trailer. We've got everything. Let's go down here. We'll pick up the bales. And then deliver them to the sheep farm. Let's get our spikes aimed to the sky. So we don't run into a car coming around the corner, hopefully, and pierce the radiator. Okay, and then and here's where we want to go. Swing it wide. Okay, let's prep the trailer, put it to field mode, and let's go. We'll grab these bales and then go deliver them. Oh, I know what's got to do. We've got to... We want round bales. There we go. And then put it back into field mode. Now we're picking them up. Okay. Almost. So that field is seeded. We're good to go there, just across the tracks. That one's seeded. We have to seed that one over there, and we're going to do soybean in that big field over there, And then, like I said, we have to figure out whether we want to do sunflower or something else in the field up here. The only thing is, though, if we do sunflower, we'll have to keep in mind that we'll need a special header for that. Okay, there is a bale missing. Did I forget one back there? Didn't I do six bales? Thought I did six bales. The one in the bushes back here, right? Yeah, there we go. There we go. So let's pull right to here then. We'll put this back to field mode, or off of field mode. We'll set it to unload. And let's go ahead and we'll put our straps down. Here we go. And let's take it to the sheep farm, guys. How are we doing on time? About 32 minutes in, 30 minutes in, something like that. We're good to go. You can see the telephone poles running through the middle of our field. Well, not through the middle, but through one edge of the field. We could actually, you know what? I haven't done this. Let's give this a go. I think we could actually drive through these fields. Though technically we don't own the fields. We could just drive right through. They do connect, I believe. So this is a little larger grass field here. Be a good one to get as well. This one has four poles running through it. One, two, three. Three poles running through. And then our sheep farm is right here. So you can see it butts up to that. And just out of curiosity, how much would this field set us back? 356,000 not doing anything like that. So, and he has no missions available. Okay, so we'll pull this up right over here. Do is I'll stop here for a second. I'll go ahead and disconnect the trailer. Probably in a bad spot, but we'll see. We'll get away with it. Now let's take off the straps. You know what? Let's keep this strap and this strap on for the time being. Line up on this. Okay. And that's the water trough there, and this should be our feed trough here. There we go. There's one bill. Oh, I hear the jet. There he goes. Must be near an Air Force base. Okay, let's see. This is going to be fun on this hill, trying to get this other bale off. Probably parked the trailer in the worst possible place. There we go. Lift that up. And deliver that. Will it take it though? That's the key. No, we must already have enough in there for 6 days. Okay, so that's not a problem. What we'll do now then is let's just set these down right over here. Okay, offload this trailer then. We'll go ahead and we'll take the other straps off then now. We'll just offload all six bales here, or all the remaining five anyway. And what I'm going to do, we're going to do a little trick here. I'm going to line this up. Let's just see, make sure I got this lined up. And there we go. Nudge this up. There we go. Try to straighten it up a little bit. Good enough. Good enough for government work, as they say. There we go. And we'll go out and grab the last two, and that'll be it. 1044. Canola's up to. We're getting there. This liable to be fun. Will we be able to get this? Make sure we don't hit the wall. There we go. Good to go. And drop off the last couple bells here. You know what? Let's put it in front of these. That'd be fine. And there we go, ladies and gentlemen. We are done. We got five bales here that we'll be able to utilize still. We do have, if we take a quick look over to the animals, you see that we have 4,000 liters of hay and grass in there. We just need to get some water. And if we were to do water, the cheapest we can get, we would have to lease the water barrel animals. To lease this would be $760. We can do that. We'll get some water in there. The sheep, though, how much are those? We'd look over to the animals. We'll have to do that offline. I think they're like 250, maybe that, 500? I don't know. I'm not sure of the price of the sheep. We can get a few of them going at least and get some wool started and stuff. That would help us out. Let me know down in the comments below whether we should maximize our loan or work on just doing a lot of the missions to getting the money built up, and then we can diversify into the sheep. Any other comments, please leave them down below. That's what they're there for. If you like the video, hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel and you enjoy the episode, be sure to hit the subscribe button as well. It helps me out. Until next time, I'm a kick to the head. This is Thornton Farm. We'll see y'all later. Have a great day. Bye-bye.